And on the turn, slip through, Fox is in, and Fox scores! There's the quick answer from Racing Louisville. Emily Fox with the goal, and it's 1-1, not even 11 minutes gone.
An amazing, amazing recovery there by Racing Louisville. Once again, able to beat the Chicago Red Stars defense. Looks like it got deflected there a little bit as well. No Mata gets past the listener. And we've got a 1-1 game here, Josh.
Well, you always say